Hi, my name is Elizabeth Wathuti, an environmentalist and a climate activist from Kenya, and also the founder of the Green Generation Initiative. And thank you to the Commonwealth Foundation for the opportunity to introduce this exhibition of African photographers on climate change. I'm currently at the ongoing UN climate change negotiations and intersessionals in Bonn. And this is really important to me because I come from a country that is most impacted by the climate crisis. And for us, we are not waiting for the impacts to hit in the future. It's happening right now. And so for us, these are impacts that are in reality. And right now we have over 3 million people in Kenya that are facing climate-related starvation and over 20 million people in neighboring countries across the Horn of Africa. And so it's really important that we amplify these stories and we tell these stories. And photography, for me, is that one element that really can tell so much about what is happening on the ground. And photography is an important element because behind every image, there is a story. And these are stories of resilience, stories of what is happening on the ground, stories of the impacts that communities are facing every day, and also stories of how communities have chosen not to be victims and the fact that they have started to take action. Right now, the climate crisis is impacting people, people whose stories and voices must be present, heard, and at the center in the rooms where the decisions are being made. And so it is important we do everything that we can within our capacity to keep telling these stories in every way possible through photography, through using our voices, so that we can get the world to take the needed concrete and clear steps that science says we must take to avert the worst impacts of the climate crisis.
Thank you. Thank you.